Traffic work in Kwara State Command. We just heard from the CP.
We are traffic warding.
The CP said we are traffic warding, that we are not member of the Naira Police. And he's making a move. He talked to us on our welfare. He said the promotion has been signed by the IG on one condition. On the condition that we have to go to court before we can hang that promotion. Now we are not satisfied with what he said. And our line of action, he said we are traffic warding. Our next line of action will be communicated later.
And those people are not doing anything special that I cannot do it. And they were promoted to the next rank. Our rank is being stagnated by the Kwara State Command. We are not satisfied.
We are not satisfied at all.
All the answer that the city give to us. Please, the whole world should come out and rescue traffic warden. We are dying, we have a family. And we need to train our children.
Yes.
And now I'm spending 14 years in this service without being promoted to the next rank.
Yes.
And that is how my salary is stagnated. The salary I've been collecting for the past 13 years plus, now that is the same salary I'm collecting today. How do you think I can feed my family? I am tired. And the Commissioner of Police threatened me that he is going to dismiss us if we do anything funny. We are not going to be relent. If you want to dismiss, if you dismiss me, and I'm ready to go. And I'm ready to go. And it's better for me to go to my family and go and start farming than to hang this year rank that I'm putting on. Please, they're not helping us.
Let's free us from police.
Thank you.